Hi, everybody. Today is February 9th, 2013. Bruce Willis, against new gun control laws, says there's no link between Hollywood violence and real violence. Bruce Willis says he's against new gun control laws that could infringe on Second Amendment rights. The die-hard star also dismisses any link between Hollywood shootouts and real-life gun violence. I think that you can't start to pick apart anything out of the Bill of Rights without thinking that it's all going to become undone, Willis told the Associated Press in a recent interview while promoting his latest film, A Good Day to Die Hard. If you take one out or change one law, then why wouldn't they take all your rights away from you? Willis' fifth outing as wisecracking cop John McClane, due in theaters February 14th, comes as his action franchise marked its 25th anniversary. The 57-year-old actor will also be seen firing away at bad guys in the upcoming sequel, G.I. Joe Retaliation, and Red 2, both due out later this year. But he believes the real topic is diminished when observers link Hollywood entertainment with high-profile mass shooting like those last year in Connecticut and Colorado. No one commits a crime because they saw a film. There's nothing to support that, Willis said. We're not making movies about people that go berserk or gone nuts. Those kind of movies wouldn't last very long at all. Willis added that he doesn't see how additional legislation could prevent future mass shootings. It's a difficult thing, and I really feel bad for those families, he said. I'm a father, and it's just a tragedy. But I don't know how you legislate insanity. I don't know what you do about it. I don't even know how you begin to stop them. Well, it's good to hear an actor who actually uses common sense. He's got my vote to see his films. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.